Victoria, I'll be showing you how to create an e-commerce website for your business. An e-commerce website that you can connect to your WhatsApp directly and collect payments directly to your bank account. Let's get started. So the first thing you need to do is go to your Google Play Store. Search for this app, WordHash. So I already have the app. All I need to do is just to open. So for those of you that doesn't have the app, just download it then. Click on open. But the next thing you need to do is to create your account. Create an account. What is your name? So what's the email address you want to use? So for the purpose of this training, I want to be using this email. So, and the password. This is what I want to use. So, create your account. So, the next thing you need to do is go and confirm your email address. So, either I click on resend and the message will be sent to your email directly. So go to your email. So this is my email. You can see it here. What has been. So the next thing to do is to just activate your account. So after you activate your account, you see a message like this, account verified. So go back to your WordHash, then you add your business details. So profile image, use your logo of your business as your profile image. So for the sake of this training, I'm going to be using a PayPal logo, because this business is just for PayPal verification. So and your cover image. So proceed. Your business name. So can you use your business, the business name you are using. So these are now business verified. Paper. So about your business, and your site social media is optional though, but let me just put something. Your business, just use the name of your business. So I'm using verify paper. So your business link is going to be verifiedpaper.words.ps. So add your phone number. So preferably your WhatsApp number. So in case anybody wants to chat you up, can easily chat you up on this one directly from this number. So that is, if you have any address, you can put it there. So your country is Nigeria, just click on here is the account. You can see your biz, your CRM, your store. So the next video I'll be showing you how to create your store. This is just your profile.